Hello kids, hope you all are happy and healthy at your own homes. Here I am with another sound. Let me tell you one story of a family, the Morris family. The Morris family lived in a beautiful house and their son's name was Marvin. One day, Mrs. Morris and Marvin decided to call his friends for dinner. The friends' names were Millie and Molly. Millie and Molly came in the evening and decided to play with Marvin outside in the garden. They were playing and playing and playing. Soon, Mrs. Morris called them, "It's dinner time. Come home." So they washed their hands and then they went to the dining table. Marvin said, "What could be there for dinner? I think it's pizza." Millie said, "No, I think it is pasta." Molly said, "I think it is burgers." Soon, Mrs. Morris came with a plate full of mini sandwiches and mango ice cream. The kids were so excited. They said, "This is what we were craving for. Yummy." Yes, so the sound that we are learning today is You have to put your hand on your tummy and go like this. And the song goes like this. The mom and dad make many meals for their hungry children. Mom and dad make many meals for their hungry children. I think you all must have gotten hungry. Go eat something and see you next time. Bye bye. Keep practicing and keep posting videos.